Video is the end of June 2018, backpacking trip to Dolly Sods Wilderness. I cracked my rib on the first mile of the trip, and I had to cut my itinerary a little bit, but I had a great time. Hope you liked the video.
Thursday, June 28th, I'm in Dolly Sods Wilderness in West Virginia, and this is my third trip to Dolly Sods. I did one in May, one in early June, and one in late June, my birthday weekend. And I've gotten some rain the last few days, because I've yet to have to take off my hiking boots across the creek. I do on this one. I'm not going to film it while I walk across it. So far, so good. But I got to take off my boots, put on my Teva sandals, and get across this safely. And head that way.
Good morning. It's about 6:15. I slept in. I had my alarm set for 4:30, but I decided to keep sleeping. And I'm camping on Blackbird Knob Trail along this creek, just before the Harmon Trail diverges to the right, which is where I'm heading. But we get the morning clouds. This is typical in the mountains. They will break up, and it'll be sunny. Didn't rain out at all. And I'm getting ready to make some coffee. And there's another camper over there, and they're really quiet. And one other thing is I only hiked 3.5 miles yesterday for a couple of reasons. One, I only had 2 hours sleep, and I drove 380 miles. And two is on mile one, I slipped and fell on my rib cage, landed on a rock. I didn't break any ribs, but they're very tender. So I just wanted to take it easy yesterday, but I'm hoping to do 7 to 10 today. But it's kind of chilly. I don't want to say it's like 48. But anyway, time for some coffee. Oh, one last thing. I forgot my coffee cup, which is also my measuring cup from all my cooking. So, this is my coffee cup. Clever, huh? All right. 8:15 a.m. I slept well. My ribs are feeling a little bit better. They're still tender. But I'm on the Harmon Trail, heading towards Rocky Ridge Trail, where I'm gonna veer right or north along Rocky Ridge. But I'm in a Kalamea latifolia, or mountain laurel, tunnel. And I wanted to share a short video of what it's like. Warm out already. I slept well, no rain, and it was surprisingly cool this morning. All right, time to hike on. Friday, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and I am on the Beaver View Trail, heading towards Rocky Ridge, where I plan to camp and hopefully get some sunset pictures. But I just did about a mile and a half of Dobbins Gray Trail, the west end, and it was wet, but wasn't too bad. Stopped and had lunch at a creek crossing. But we're getting into these open glades. Some of them, the more open ones, they're called sods. But I just want to share a little video hiking that direction. And it's warm out, but the weather is stellar. And yeah, I just want to make a little hiking video. But anyway, I can't take it.
Hey, good morning. It's Saturday, June 30th. It's about 10 a.m. And I spent last night on Rocky Ridge with the wind-sculpted rocks are. Beautiful area. And a beautiful sunset. I kind of missed the sun rise because I didn't feel like getting out of bed. But my rib is feeling better now. I'm pretty sure it's a hairline fracture at the very least. I've gone through this before and it's the exact same. But a little view from the Rocky Ridge. I'm heading towards the Harmon Trail and then Blackbird Knob. I'm gonna get some water. And then take Blackbird Knob 4.7 miles back to my car. And then I'm gonna car camp there because I got like 10 beers here. So it's my birthday. I'm gonna car camp and just chill and drive home early Sunday morning. So, little view from the Rocky Ridge Trail. West Virginia, Dolly Sods, Monongahela National Forest. It's all good. Hey, little video. I'm on the Blackbird Knob Trail. I got 1.7 miles to my car. Estimated time, about 2 p.m. And then I'm gonna chill, starting with a cold beer. But I'm approaching one of the forks of Red Creek. And the last time I crossed this, I had to change into my Tevas sandals because the water level was 4 or 5 inches above normal. It's gone down the last couple of days. So let's see how it is. Beautiful Dolly Sods Creek. Hey. Up the mountain, up the mountain. And I'm never going back again, I swear. Most likely the sun of mine will be found. Oh yeah. Looking much better. Most of those rocks, in fact all of them, were submerged. So here we go. Looking upstream, looking downstream.
Well, that was a lot easier and a lot quicker. And I'm never going back again, I swear.